Steven, another thing that's happening in the world of combat sports in general, on the success of the Mayweather-McGregor fight, which did about 4.4 million pay-per-view buys, hugely successful event. But now we're seeing Dana showing interest in entering into boxing. What do you make of that?
I think it's an interesting move. Dana's always been a fan. He hasn't always spoken positively of the sport, but he's been involved in the sport for 20 plus years in some way or the other. I think what they saw firsthand and got a reminder of is how big boxing can be and how passionate the audience is, how diverse, how young the audience is. And anyone who experienced any piece of Mayweather-McGregor and didn't walk away saying, look, there's a very passionate boxing base in the U.S., it would really be missing the boat. So I'd welcome him to the sport, just so I welcome anybody in who is, got the best intentions of doing good fights. If he wants to do good fights and develop the sport and he's willing to work with other people, then, welcome in, happy to have him.
So I know with the promotion, you guys did work together. There was a bit of tension at times during the build-up and even after. So I was wondering, too, as well, if there's a little bit of hesitation or abrasiveness because of what happened in the past. Or do you think, it's a new page, let's go ahead and do it.
Look, at the end of it, it's one of those things, it's sort of like, you're making the sausage and sometimes, I might rub somebody the wrong way or vice versa. It happens under when you're working in stressful situations and on big time events. So the reality, I don't take away anything from that experience other than we were able to come together in a very short amount of time and do a huge historic event. There are some conflicts in the, here and there. That's not going to stand in the way of me pursuing any business opportunity.